हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू IBS ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। आई होप एवरीवन इज़ डूइंग वेल। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं हम आज के इम्पॉर्टेंट न्यूज़ आइटम से। सबसे पहले हम बात करेंगे रिगार्डिंग वर्ल्ड्स फर्स्ट फ्लोटिंग न्यूक्लियर पावर स्टेशन दैट वाज लॉन्च्ड बाय रशिया इन द नॉर्दर्न सिटी ऑफ मुर्मांस्क एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस न्यूक्लियर पावर स्टेशन इज अकेडमिक लोमोनोसोव। सो दिस अकेडमिक लोमोनोसोव वॉज कंस्ट्रक्टेड बाई द रशियन स्टेट न्यूक्लियर पावर फर्म रोसातोम एंड इट इज़ नेम्ड आफ्टर द रशियन अकेडमिशियन मिखाइल लोमोनोसोव। तो यहाँ पे इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स क्या रहे, जो वर्ल्ड का पहला फ्लोटिंग न्यूक्लियर पावर स्टेशन है, इट हैज़ बीन लॉन्च बाई रशिया एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस पावर स्टेशन इज़ अकेडमिक लोमोनोसोव। उसके बाद बढ़ते हैं नेक्स्ट न्यूज़ पे, दैट इज़ रिगार्डिंग 2018 इंटरनेशनल बायोडाइवर्सिटी डे। So this day is observed on 22nd of May every year to increase the understanding and awareness of biodiversity issues. जो 2018 का थीम था, that was celebrating 25 years of action for biodiversity and it marked the 25th anniversary of the entry into the Convention on Biological Diversity and to highlight the progress made in the achievement of its objectives. So on this occasion, the National Mission for Clean Ganga and World Wildlife Federation India jointly organized a workshop named Ganga and its Biodiversity in New Delhi. तो यहाँ पे important points क्या रहे, जो 2018 International Biodiversity Day है वो observe किया गया on 22nd of May and the theme was celebrating 25 years of action for biodiversity. And on this occasion, the National Mission for Clean Ganga and World Wildlife Federation India jointly launched a workshop, Ganga and its Biodiversity, in New Delhi. उसके बाद बढ़ते हैं next news पे, that is regarding panel discussion on future of governance. Justice B.N. Sri Krishna, who is also the head of high-level committee on framing new data protection norms, chaired this panel discussion on future of governance, which was held on 24th of May. So this panel discussion was hosted by India International Center, IIC, in collaboration with Niti Aayog and Center for Policy Research, CPR. The basic objective behind this panel discussion was to discuss related to the various aspects of data privacy, which is an issue that has become increasingly relevant in the digital era. J. Satyanarayan, who is the chairman of the Aadhaar issuing body, UIDAI, that is Unique Identification Authority of India, also spoke at this session. तो यहाँ पे important points क्या रहे, जो panel discussion हुआ on future of governance, उसको chair किया Justice B.N. Sri Krishna ने. He is also the head of high level committee on framing of new data protection norms and J. Satyanarayan is the chairman of the Aadhaar issuing body, Unique Identification Authority of India, UIDAI. उसके बाद बढ़ते हैं next news पे, that is regarding 2018 European Golden Shoe. So Lionel Messi, who is an Argentinian football player and plays for the Spanish club Barcelona, has won the 2018 European Golden Shoe. With this, he has become the first player to win the European Golden Shoe for a record of 5 times. So yahan pe important points kya rahe, jo 2018 ka European Golden Shoe hai, it has been won by Lionel Messi. He's from Argentina and he plays for the Spanish club Barcelona. Uske baad badhte hain next news pe, that is regarding Charity Clarity Award. So the Indian charity Jagriti Yatra has won the Charity Clarity Award for the outstanding impact at the 3rd annual Asian Voice Charity Awards 2018 that were held in United Kingdom. So this event was organized by the Britain's oldest Asian diaspora publication, Asian Voice, and Europe's first independent charity, Charity Clarity. So the Jagriti Yatra organizes a 15-day long train journey for young change makers across India to understand and build the India of smaller town and villages through enterprise. तो यहाँ पे important points क्या रहे, Indian charity Jagriti Yatra has won the Charity Clarity Award and this event is organized by Asian Voice and Charity Clarity. उसके बाद बढ़ते हैं next news पे, that is regarding 5th Women's Asian Champion Trophy 2018. So South Korean team has defeated the Indian women's hockey team at the 5th Women's Asian Champions Trophy 2018. So Indian women's hockey team were the defending champions and they lost to South Korea and this event was held at the Sunrise Stadium in Donghae City of South Korea. So yahan pe important points kya rahe, jo 5th Women's Asian Champions Trophy hai, it has been won by South Korean team. उसके बाद बढ़ते हैं नेक्स्ट न्यूज़ पे, दैट इज़ रिगार्डिंग न्यूली इलेक्टेड प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ वेनेजुएला निकोलस माडुरो मोरो, हु इज़ द लेफ्टेस्ट लीडर एंड वेनेजुएलास एक्स प्रेसिडेंट, हैज़ बीन री इलेक्टेड टू अ सेकेंड सिक्स ईयर टर्म. So about Venezuela, the capital and the largest city is Caracas and the currency of Venezuela is Bolivar Fuerte and Petro. So yahan pe important points kya rahe? Nicolas Maduro Moro has been elected as the president of Venezuela and the capital of Venezuela is Caracas. So students, that's all for today. Thank you very much for watching this video. We'll meet again tomorrow.